Hey guys, it's Marla and Oliver.
Hi.
And Oliver, what are you going to be doing?
Making vegan Taco Bell.
So Oliver, how do we know each other?
We go to school together.
Okay, so let's get right on into the video. Por ver en el boner, oh la la la. Me se magnifica.
Se me d'amour a Paris pour toujours. Se magnifica.
So for the first item of business, we are going to be making a regular bean and cheese burrito with extra sauce the way I like it. And then, Ollie, what's the other thing we're making?
Vegan tacos?
Yeah! For the bean and cheese burritos. Oh,
we got Taco Bell hot sauce and refried beans.
And if you guys are really like, oh, I want to make them, but I'm not rich enough. Just kidding. It only costs like less than 20 bucks to get all the ingredients, so.
Taco shells.
Is taco shells vegan?
They're pretty much, it can be 100% vegan.
800%. Say it. Pronounce it. Oh,
well. Salsa con queso. Oh, so we got tomatoes.
And we got onions.
Yeah.
Now for the vegan stuff.
This is vegan cheddar cheese. Vegan beef.
Read them the ingredients.
Oh, it's water, pea protein, isolate. My personal favorite, vegan sour cream.
That looks like dog food. So we finished getting everything ready. We microwaved the meat for about 2.5 minutes. And then we got sour cream, the vegan sour cream and the vegan cheese, and we got our taco shells all ready to be assembled. So is it not that bad?
I love it. It's really good.
You love it? So we're putting on the refried beans. Not yet. You're actually supposed to do this part. I know how late it is. You're gonna fold one in, and then you're gonna fold up the bottom. You're gonna fold in this part.
It's coming apart.
I put on a lot of hot sauce.
It's spicy.
Out of 5 stars.
2.5.
2.5?
3. It's really spicy.